Welcome back. Alright, so, yeah, we gotta get this. Okay. You have done so much for us. Our seas are clean, and all is well. I offer you our symbol of heroism, the Zora Scale. You got the Zora Scale. Alright. So now, what we have to do is essentially another trading quest. Out this way. And I probably have to get that passed or something. Okay. Ah, there you are. The seas beyond here swallow up all who venture into them. The Sea of Storms. I can't allow a child like you to pass. Zora Scale? So you're long. You may pass. I know not what lies beyond, but I ask not why you must pass. Fare you well. Okay. Where can I start this? Okay. I need to find this. If you go to the ruins and east, you can never return. Tales tell of giant ruins out east in the Sea of No Return. Captain, is he thinking about a thing? How long have we been adrift? Ahoy, it's been a long time. I didn't expect to meet you here. We've come all the way back from Oldrum, but we got stuck in the Seas of Storms. I can't get out. Purr, you've got the Zora Scale Sea Charm. Aye, that could calm the sea storms. How about you give me that Zora Scale? Sure. Thank you, you're a good man. Ahoy, mateys! See the spirit of the seafaring man. Of a seafaring man. Aye, aye, sir. Thank ye. Now, we can escape these seas. Take this as a sign of... Well, thanks, Okay, enough. Okay, eyeball is said to be the thing that opens the way to the ancient tomb. I don't know if it's true or not, though. Remember when I said I couldn't remember where to get this? You really helped us out. Aye, we found that Toke eyeball on Crescent Island. Maybe you should head that way? We're off now. Ahoy, or oi, mateys. Aye, aye, sir. It was on Crescent Island. I was like, I need to get over to Crescent Island. Okay. And... Oh. How did I get there again? Swim around the island, can I? Okay. around here. That totally makes things easier. And now that we can swim. This is level 8, isn't it? Show your courage, wisdom, and power. The road to the past shall then open. Oops. Good thing we have a practice doing this, I was going to say. I'm trying to get rid of these guys. Well, that could... Okay. What's going on? I keep pushing the, For lack of a better word, the turbo button. This way, right? Three. What is going on? Okay, I'm cheating. So, okay. Bottom right tile. Move right twice. One, two. Then one space down. Equip the feather and jump here. Okay. Move four spaces right. So, two, three, four. jump up. Then move three spaces left. One, two, three. And three up. One. Okay. Two, three, four. One, two, three, one, two. What is going on? Okay. That works. Wasn't what I was supposed to do, but one, two, three, four. Jump here. One, two, three. I want to put this on for a second. This is probably where I'm supposed to be. And it says to equipped. Not Gale Seeds. Pegasus Seeds. There we go. Okay. My sword back on. The feather back on that one. I forgot about this. You know, if you guys are willing to give me hearts, I'd be very, very grateful for that. Why I'm not trying to lift any of the little statue things, because I know I can't. So it's just easier to ignore them and run away. Level 8 to 2. Open your ears to the sound of the oh. Oh. found a small cave. Wow, that was close enough to blow up that other rock. That actually was a pretty easy puzzle. Okay. Gotta go this way. Oh, stop sticking. No, I'm not. There we go. This time it's obvious. Can't do anything there. Oh. I was just gonna say that should be running out here shortly. That didn't work, but I wanted to. Thank you. do that. That works. Hold on, I screwed that up. Okay, I actually need to go take care of something. Real quick, something just popped up, so I will be right back. Sorry about that. That was a kind of an important thing I had to go take care of. Okay, this is what I was like. I screwed up. Let's go back and get the compass, I guess. Oh, seriously? Alright, so I can't go that way. I wish I know what's causing that to stick. Alright. I seem to recall there was something we could do up here. Unless we switched, right? Yes. We can come this way. Which apparently... somewhere is in it. I found it! I was gonna say, apparently somewhere's in here, there's a key. But, I found it. I want to know what's up here. Something that I can't. Oh! Oh, what just hit me? Oh, peace. Of course. Excuse me. Oh. I wonder why the ramp's laid out the way it is there. Oh, I can't move forward if I did that. I was like, what's down here? Did I look down here yet? Yes, I did. I looked down there. Pure double up that third swing of that sword. Uh-huh. Oh no. Okay. an hour to tell I screwed up. Not what I meant to do. Nope. I think I might have to end over there. Trying to map out what I need to do. thinking I gotta end over here.
Does this give me a...
Oh, I'm so focused on solving this that I didn't even notice I was over my time. Alright, so we'll call this one here. On the next one, I'll have figured this puzzle out, I hope. I don't know. I'm hoping I will. Alright, everyone. I'll see you later.